German frigate named Bayern, the third ship of the Brandenburg-class frigate, docked in Tokyo on November 5, 2021. It is the first time in 20 years that a German warship has docked in a Japanese port. Next, the frigate will enforce UN sanctions against North Korea. But Bayern left the port city of Wilhelmshaven on August 2 for a six-month deployment to the Indo-Pacific region. During the deployment, it will carry out joint exercises with the Australian, Singaporean, Japanese, South Korean, and US navies. The Bayern will also partake in surveillance operations against North Korea, a coalition of countries composed of Australia, Canada, France, Japan, New Zealand, the United Kingdom, and the United States, already conducts routine surveillance operations near North Korea.